Hi, this is Steve. I'm Roofer 911. I'm at a home in Leesburg, Virginia, and I wanted to show you why this home needs a roof replacement instead of a repair. Now, there's many different things that's wrong with this roof. Now, the homeowner hired a handyman. They had a leak next to the chimney, and you can see here they ran a bead of cork right along the entire valley. And that's just putting a problem on top of a problem. You can see it's all gobbed up over here in the corner. Also, there's no capture shingles going across the top of the cricket. Also, this gutter serves no purpose. The water's coming down the roof and it's skimming right over the front of the gutter and it's settling down at the bottom, and eventually it's going to cause a crack in the foundation. And here on the lower roof, you can see they never put cap shingles on top of the ridge. And you have all these exposed nails, and there's hundreds of them all over the place. Now also, they have a leak along the wall, but they don't know it because the insulation inside the attic on the floor is absorbing the water. But once that insulation becomes saturated, it's going to let loose, and then they're going to see drywall damage. So all that water is traveling underneath the shingles and it's settling right here. So this is the area where they're going to notice the leak. And I wanted to show you a few different things. I don't see any step flashing here. So what they did is they put another layer of shingles on top of the original layer of shingles. And when they did the roofing, they fastened the shingles right up against the wall. And you can see there's a nail here. Oh wait, there's a piece of flashing right here. But they drove nails right into the flashing. So just that one nail can cause a leak. Also, this vent here is eventually, in fact it is, it's causing a leak down at the bottom too, and probably straight down. And you can see there's a nail exposed right here holding the vent flashing into place. So the water is just seeping right through the side of the nail and inside the home. Here they put cap shingles on. Now also, this vent here is installed all wrong. The flashing is all exposed, so the water is going to go right underneath and then it's going to leak inside the home and it will settle at the valley. Now, oh geez, yeah, they did all these valleys wrong too. So I'll show you the problem with this valley is the water is getting in right through the key here, traveling underneath the shingle, and then the water is going to seep right through the side of the nail and then go underneath the shingles, and that water can settle anywhere down below. This whole house is like this. So that's it. I would highly recommend to replace this entire roof, because if you don't, I guarantee you're going to have some structural damage and very likely mold. Again, my name is Steve from Roofer 911. I specialize in roof repair and roof replacement in Leesburg, Virginia, and all areas in Northern Virginia. I can be reached at 703-475-2446.